Hey guys, Rage Vipers here, and in this video I'm going to show you how to log in as an administrator in Windows 8. Now to do this, we're going to bring our mouse over to the top right corner and bring down the bar. Then we're going to click on search. In the search bar we're going to type CMD. Then on the left there should be an application called Command Prompt. We're now going to right click on this and run it as an administrator. Then we're going to click yes to run it as an administrator. Now we've got the terminal open, we need to now make sure that we have an actual administrator account on this computer. Most computers should have an administrator account on, but we're just going to check anyway. So we're going to check this by putting net users. This will bring up all the accounts on the computer. Now as you can see, there is an administrator account, then there's account I use, and then there's a guest account. Now at the moment the administrator account is inactive, so we now need to make it active. Now we can do this by tapping in net user and then administrator, then space forward slash active colon yes. Now you can see that the command has been completed successfully. This means that the administrator account is now active, but at the moment you probably do not know the password for the administrator account, so I'm now going to show you how you can change the password of the administrator account. To do this, we're going to type in net user administrator, and then we're going to put a, I don't know what you call it, is it a star or whatever, but it's shift 8. Then I'm going to press enter, and now it will ask you to type the password for the user. Now when you're typing the password it will not be showing up. I'm going to type 123456 and then hit enter, and then it'll ask you to retype the password, so retype the password exactly again. 123456, that's the password I'm going to do, and then I'm going to hit enter. And now you can see that the command has been completed successfully. This means that the administrator account has now been changed to being active, and we've also changed the password. Now we don't need the command terminal up anymore. We can now just click start and then click the account that you're signed into, and administrator is now available to be signed in on. Now I can't sign in on administrator, else you wouldn't be able to see it because it would stop recording, but you're just going to have to take my word for it that it will have changed the password and you will be able to log into administrator. So guys, that is going to be the end of the video. If you found it useful, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see some more videos like this, just comment, and if you want to show some support, subscribe. That's going to be the end of the video, so thank you for watching, and bye!